Well, a Hattiesburg company has bought McDade’s and Froogel stores in Jackson. The Robert Company deal will become official on January 27th. The stores will close and undergo renovations and then reopen within a few days. The McDade’s at Maywood Mart on Northside Drive and on Dulling Avenue will become corner market stores. Current store employees will keep their jobs.